Today I am going to tell you biography of Mahatma Gandhi. Please like and subscribe my channel. Hit the bell icon. The real name of Mahatma Gandhi is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was born in Porbandar on 2nd October in 1869. His parents were Karamchand Gandhi and Putli Bai. Mohandas Gandhi marriage was planned around the time he was 13 years old. He was married to Kastur Kapadia, who later changed her name to Kasturba Gandhi after the marriage. Mohandas Gandhi and Kasturba Gandhi had four children. All of them were boys. Their names were Harilal, Manilal, Ramdas and Devdas. In younger days, he was inspired that Shravan and Harishchand are worth roles to be followed in life. Work in South Africa. After completing his initial education, Gandhi made his way to London in order to study law. His aim was to become a barrister, which was also what his family wanted for him. He studied law in the University College of London in the year 1888. After that, he returned back to India, making attempts to start his own law practice. When those attempts did not bear any fruit, he decided to take up a job with the law firm. That job is what brought him to South Africa. In that period, South Africa was facing a lot of discrimination along the lines of race and color. Gandhi, hailing from India, also had a dark-colored skin. While riding a bus that was filled completely, a white man asked Gandhi to vacate the seat he was sitting in, just because he had a dark-colored skin. Along with that incident, there were various instances where Gandhi was refused a room in the hotels of South Africa, as well as ordered to remove his turban by a court magistrate as well. All of these moments inspired him to fight for equality and develop political ideas that could help people. Mahatma Gandhi and Indian freedom struggle. In 1914, Gandhi left South Africa for India after 21 years of organizing civil disobedience protests against abuses of Indian rights. On returning to India, he realized how the Indian populace was suffering under the British Empire. He decided to lead a movement with the aim to have an independent nation. The key strategy of his political ideas was the use of non-violence. He began undertaking numerous campaigns revolving around the idea of civil disobedience. The strategy was simple: to refuse any orders given by the British Empire without resorting to any violence. Similarly, Gandhi also conducted the Dandi March when the British imposed a heavy tax on salt. While Gandhi was elected to be a member of Congress Party in the year 1920, he later walked out of the party in 1934 and continued to work towards India's independence struggle by himself. With repeated boycotts, disobedience movements, and nationwide rallying of the people with the Quit India movement to overthrow the empire, the British finally conceded and agreed to leave India, making it independent. About Mahatma Gandhi's death. India's partition came into effect, the nation is split into India and Pakistan. Many people began to detest the policies of Gandhi. Nathuram Godse, was a Hindu nationalist, was one among them. As a result, he fired 3 bullets at Gandhi on 30th January 1948 at around 5:17 p.m. The title of Mahatma was bestowed on Gandhiji and a large funeral was arranged for him. More than 20 lakh people attended the funeral to bid goodbye to the father of our nation. Mahatma Gandhi, father of our nation.